I hear you have a new solvent gold. Is it black or white?
Green. See, you're slamming from Ireland on Tuesday.
By golly, this is not roast beef. I'm making it cowhide. Have you any oysters?
Oysters are not in season.
Well, bring them in and I'll season them myself. What have you for dessert?
Prunes. What again?
No more of them for me.
I'm through.
Hey, Gary, I'm ashamed to look a prune in the face.
Come on, boys. Leave it all. Go in the parlor.
Come on. Who the devil's that playing the piano?
Why, that Miss O'Hara. She plays a smile in the ear.
Hey, Gary, from the sound of it, I thought she was playing it with her feet. Say, O'Brien, you're always telling what a fine singer you are. Go on, sing a song for this man. Go on.
I will.
And if ever I return,
where's the fire? That's no fire. That's O'Brien singing. Stop it, O'Brien. What ails you, man?
Nothing ails me. I was singing.
That's not singing, by Gary. I never heard a noise like that come out of a human being before. Did you strain yourself?
No, but I'll strain you.
Come on, boys. Leave us all sing.
Here, gentlemen, stop it. Off the bed, every one of you.
Well, me, Gary, we had a fine time tonight.
I never enjoyed myself so thoroughly.
Well, good night, boys.
My, well, boys will be fine.